I'm Marisa Bryant, and I'm married to Josh. We've been married for about 20 years, and we have our daughter Clara, who's 10, and our son Zeke, who's 12. We've been at Eaton Street probably about 15 years. We didn't grow up in the Methodist Church, so we visited a lot of churches in Raleigh when we came, and we were really drawn in by the idea of the good works. That was new from the faith that we came from before. That was great. Even though we didn't have kids when we joined, we knew that someday we might. And so we wanted somewhere that would nurture them and create a space for them to grow. For our family, there have been so many great things. I mean, yes, there's growing in faith. There's also meeting other people who are along that journey with you. Some of the things that have really stood out to me are going to family camp every year. Camp Shalom has been really special for our kids. The time meeting other kids, both from our church and from outside of our church. I think that's a wonderful mission that Eaton Street provides. I was so moved by this summer's Living Out Loud program. Our daughter Clara got to go through it. And I just think it's so important for kids to feel that they can have an impact from an early age, to understand they don't have to wait to be grown up to do something to help their community, and that it's eye-opening to see, you know, to play with the kids from Learning Together and see those are kids just like we're kids and we can do fun things together. And, you know, just to feel like not only are they a part of a community and having impact, but they're also a part of this church. Like, our kids are members of this church too. And so for them to have that special way to help, I think was really, really meaningful.
We played with the Learning Together kids. We went to Note and Pocket and made a bunch of donations. And we helped organize baskets and donate books for the Green Chair Project. And we did Meals on Wheels, and we gave out meals to people. I think it's important because if nobody helps someone, then things won't get better. And it could be anyone that helps someone, like us 10-year-olds, or it can be someone like you.
Even though I've been at Eaton Street for a long time, I'm still constantly discovering ways that Eaton Street has impacted our community. So I didn't know that Eaton Street helped create urban ministries until I worked at Urban Ministries, and definitely knew about Green Chair Project long before I realized that it started in a closet at our church. So that's pretty amazing. So I think that Eaton Street, time and time again, shows that when we give money and time to the church, that, you know, there's just this wonderful snowball effect. And there's all this sort of collective energy and power that comes from us giving our time and our treasures, both to our church, but also the broader impact that it has for our community.